I have lost all contact with Sarah. Prior to that, Sarah had detected a virus infestation in this sector. Unit Blacklight and Unit Nightlight are out there. Your mission is to locate them and retrieve valuable cargo or information they have gathered. I found a location related to UBL and UNF. I suggest investigating the area. Members of the Elysium Corporation science team. Their research included biogenetics and biotechnology. Large portions of their anatomy appear to be missing. The blood trails on the ground suggest that they were moved here post-mortem. Searching the bodies for further clues is advised. The code is encrypted with a specific type of security mechanism. This mechanism is used on a number of security doors.
Input. Equip the key card and find the location of the security doors that correspond with this key card.
Decryption will take around 10 minutes. Please stand by. Successfully decrypted and located the security door that corresponds with the keycard found earlier. I have marked its location. I advise you to go there now. still need about 30 seconds to download the data. You can also use the nearby terminal to have the defensive turrets protect you. The data from this console contains something called Project Terra. Details are not present, and there is little that would suggest the nature of the project. I found a name connected with the project, Vivian Parks. The information in my databases indicates this is the true identity of the insurgent leader of Terra. Unknown. I have found another encrypted location, decrypted. Completion time undetermined. I decrypted another location. The location indicates there is someone connected with Unit Blackland. Their life signs are very faint, almost non-existent. Advise making your way towards the biosignature now. once found early, and the bodies are again missing portions of their anatomy. There is a high probability that these caches are actually fruitcakes for whatever creature calls this sector home. Following it could reveal more about the creature. A piece of active data equipment is detected near one of the bodies. Advise examining it. This appears to be the personal log of the head of the biogenetics department. Downloading. Project Terra was meant to be a way to get back to Earth. The biogenetics department was creating purposeful mutations. The mutations were supposed to provide the means for them to combat the virus threat on Earth. Once the Earth was clean again, the mutated organisms had died, thus eradicating all traces of the virus. Vivian Parks was among the first to be experimented upon. Being one of the lost generation, she was one of the corporation's best hopes for the success of Project Terra. Acknowledged. Scanning now. Scan duration undetermined.
Let's go.
scanning the data from earlier. Sergeant Tyler Hunt has been leaving traces of his movements. I have mapped out another search grid based on that information. I strongly advise following the search grid for any sign of Sergeant Hunt. This mission is a priority.
screens.
Be advised, I am detecting a massive energy buildup in the vicinity of Phobos. The solar is coming online. Denied. Your present location is not a suitable landing zone for the dropship. Searching for available dropship landing location. You found a suitable evacuation point. Dropship arrival in T-minus 1 minute. You have 5 minutes to reach the location. After that, the dropship is leaving. The dropship is landing. You have a few minutes before it will have to leave. Good luck, Marines.